I'm back. Tayo ay pauwi na. Tayo ay pauwi na. Before tayo uwi, dadaan mo tayo dito sa may malapit sa FU. Tao sila ng tao dito. And we're heading straight the corner and turn left. Only few vendors are open to sell their products and personal items that are useful. See? There are two vendors selling some bananas. And still, nasa isiki po tayo. Only few people are here. Ilang mata dito mga idol. We gonna turn right. Only few stores are open. The clinic is open too during the ECQ. It's the clinic, downtown clinic. If you wanna rent here, just don't forget to contact this number. If you want to live in this barangay. Barangay Sampaloc. It's a public hospital. Public hospital. Heading straight. straight at the corner, and we're gonna turn left. These are the private school. The private school is still closed. Tatabila po yan sa ano yun? Sa public hospital. Yung Narchill College. Almost going at the road. Corner of the 7-Eleven. Some shops are operating too during this ECQ. If you have a bike or broken, you can repair it here at the JC Motorbike Repair. Now we're gonna head to the street. At the corner of 7-Eleven again, there are two 7-Eleven. They have two branches here. Daran natin yung isang branch. And this one is the other branch. Only one customer. If you wanna buy lugaw, you can visit there and order lugaw. Look, the pup is so cute. Yeah, the two puppy is very cute. I will name it is Tonglao and Punglo. It's a joke. You wanna buy some Korean food, you may visit here in St. Thomas inside the mall. Ayan na po ay nakita sa taas. hotel. It's almost 4 o'clock p.m. at noon. Ayan po. Hi. Ito na tayo sa tulay. You want to eat some grill seafoods, you may visit here in Baliwag. Yeah, Baliwag restaurant. Baliwag restaurant. The squid grill is 100% delicious. Now I'm almost at home now. Guys, see you for our next episode. God bless and thank you.